course, Old Trafford, Manchester. Liverpool have chosen to go 4-3-3. Jim, what do you think?
Well, a system promoted by the rise of total football, Peter. The wider players in the front three are key operators in how it all works on and off the ball. They have to provide for the central striker, of course, and protect their fullbacks, so they'll get few breathers. If these two don't make a good impression, there are quite good replacements on the bench.
That's a look. And a header! Goal, really efficiently done.
Oh, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met.
More emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily Abraham! Firmino, he's gone for it!
Well, I think when you're in that situation, all you can do is tip your hat to the keeper, because that was fantastic.
Firmino! Chance again? No. Gets into some space. In with a header! He scored! A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control. Lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the area of the park,
Marcos Alonso, he's got options out wide. Big chance! Just couldn't quite turn it in.
Giroud really had to do more with such a good ball. It goes down as avoidable waste.
Changes then in quick succession. That's been levered clear. Fabinho shoots! A real chance and a real let-off. And that is that. Roger heads down the tunnel, swathed in satisfaction. The team have carried out his instructions to the word. Got their win. After all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Liverpool can certainly give themselves a pat on the back for a job well done. They have a togetherness that makes them very hard to beat.